The moments leading to a deadly confrontation at a Metro car wash are caught on camera. A 55-year-old man was shot after confronting the suspect who police say was stealing the truck cover at a Northwest Oklahoma City gas station.
So Oklahoma City police are looking for this accused gunman. News 9's Clayton Cummins has the story.
Take a good look at the man in this photo. Oklahoma City police say he is responsible for shooting a man at this car wash on Meridian near Northwest 16th Street in late May.
So it was a pickup truck that had a cover on the back of it. A suspect came up and tried to steal the cover off the bed.
The victim, identified as 55-year-old Vincent Wright, confronted the suspect. That's when things went horribly wrong.
And at some point, the suspect pulled out a gun and began shooting at the victim, shot him in the leg. The suspect fled the scene. The victim was transported to an area hospital.
As Vincent crawled for cover, the suspect took off in a black Chevy Silverado with black taillights and chrome rims going north on Meridian. Police hope this video is key to making an arrest.
In this case, it's the only set of eyes that we have. We don't have an independent witness there. We only have the surveillance video. So it's pretty good video. We're hoping somebody can see it and help us out with who the suspect is.
And that was Clayton Cummins reporting. If you do have any information, the Oklahoma City Police Department would like to hear from you.